the story of Joanne and that I don't understand. I guess nobody can. They liked each other probably more than much, but now they're out of touch since Christmas time. She was a beauty in a natural way, he thought of her every day. She was selling wine, she didn't drink, while he knew many tongues that no one would understand. But he couldn't say, and I love you so. And she didn't dare to give it a go, because her mind was trapped in other times. They made a journey into the northern south, where people are scared of crowds. One day she couldn't take it no more, she fell asleep on the floor. He watched her in awe, without having to say something like, and I love you so. He cherished this moment till this very day. One day she sent him home alone. He went through the rain and the snow. But now and then sits in his rocking chair, pretending that she's still there. And then he's thinking, oh well, I guess I really loved you so. But you didn't dare to give it a go, because your mind was trapped in other times. And that's alright. This is a story of Joanne and that I don't understand. I guess nobody can. They liked each other probably more than much, but now they're out of touch since Christmas time.